Alright, so we're gonna do this in reverse order. But what I did is I took a regular size pool noodle, not a jumbo noodle, and I measured 7 inches and I cut it. And then I took it and I cut it in half lengthwise. And I put one in the passenger seat already. And that one's done. Now we're doing the driver's seat, it's right here. So you have to use a flathead screwdriver, and there's, can you see it in here? There's these black clips. There's 3 of them on the right side, the left side, and the middle. And you use a flathead screwdriver to unclip them. And then you also use a flathead screwdriver to clip them back in. The middle one, I couldn't even get the clip back in. It's really difficult to work with, but. And you're gonna pull your seat back down. And then you're gonna take this and tuck it under. And then recline the seat forward. And just kind of work at the leather, get it down around that recline handle and also on the other side. Good. Come around the back here. Come around the back here so you can see. Recline the seat forward, you can probably see better. Do is pull this so you can get a clip back on here. It goes on super easy. And then there you go. There's a little one too. Here it is. To take this off, all you'll need is a flathead screwdriver and you can pry it off. This one on this side, you can just slip off pretty easily. So now it's back on. Now, there's a zigzag of metal on both sides under the seat. And on about the third zigzag is where these clip on. Let me see if maybe we can get that here in the video. See if we can see it. See that metal zigzag? It clips onto that. And then to take the seat apart, you'll just do this whole process in reverse. You don't have to take out the headrest. I already had the headrest off because originally I thought I was going to have to take the seat out of the car, but then I found out it's a heck of a lot easier than I originally expected.